Hello YouTube, and welcome back to Ogreus on EverQuest 2 on the newbie zones, currently in Darklight Wood. Not exactly where we left off last time, so it looks like we've got some quests to complete. Comparisons of the Harrowglade, the missing recruit, revenge, flightless birds of a feather, potential threats, Alexia the missing, searching the ruins. Okay, where are we up to? Looks like we've got something straightforward here, so we'll go and do that, shall we? We got a robe last time, and I decided to change the appearance, a bit fed up of the epic one that she had equipped, so we put this on as an appearance item. Looks pretty snazzy. Right, where are we up to? Kill Sableflame Outriders. Okay. I think we can do that easy enough, don't you? Okay. Right, let's get a couple of these, eh? Oh, AA experience. Very nice discovery. Oh, hello. It's not very nice, is it? What do that looks like? Take it anyway, but doesn't look very nice, does it? I keep clicking the wrong things here. Come on, Nick, wake up. Ooh, he survived. Eight of eight on those. Right, okay. And next is this away, apparently. Oh, hello. Didn't see you there. So what have we got to do in here? Whisperings in the Harrowglade. That's not down there, then. That's round the side. Yeah. Some horse on this, eh? Or a bear, as it should be. Right. The Harrowglade. Spillings. Point. Very nice, thank you very much. Do I have any of these buffs on? Is that the quick one, the 30 second one? That's like, yeah, we don't need that on. Ooh, named. Let's get some of these. Very nice. Nowhere near. flickering light storm. God, God, I remember when you get one of those in EQ1 so you could see where you're going at night. It was one of the first things you tried to get. In Common Lands, if I remember rightly. Oh, have we done those? Yes. Okay, just make sure I've got that before we go anywhere. What's next? Collect pairs of Sulian fairy wings, very nice. And rot beaks. Yeah. I am going in the right direction here, aren't I? Of course I'm not. Ooh. Damn it, you grey. These are rock beaks, I think, aren't they? Yeah. Oh, look at that. Kaboom. Any good? No. I'm gonna get some more of these. Nicely. Alright. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get them. Thank you. Six of eight. Where are you going? Fairies as well, so let's get in the middle of these and do an AoE, eh? Come on. Four of eight. There's a rot beak there, we still need those as well. Come here, rot beak, we need you. Thank you. Alright, more fairies. This group will do. And last one, very nice. Is that it? Right, let's head on back, turn these in.
Well met.
Another collection one. Vampires.
Hello.
Hello.
Salutations.
Nice outfit. Wow, loads of quests again. What have we got this near? Dragonflies. That's pretty close. Let's go and look at that one. Ah, there we go. Hello. So taking damage there. It's not very nice, is it? You slimy mulcher, nice. It's starting to turn blue, these now. It's very nice. And last one, I think. Is it? Yes. Right. Might as well turn this on the way through, eh? Sable flaming canters, cauterizers, scryers, and watchers. Fire tier gems from Sable Flame Creator. I don't know, I don't need you, but you're in the way. Same as you are.
We have invaders. To arms.
Okay, let's grab a few of these. Survived. Alright, that's the ore we need. Come on. Come on. Come on. Ah, there's the fiery ores. Okay. Looks like we're going in. You. Gather, gather, gather. Quick, 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 quick. Thank you. Hello. Yes. Okay, how's that? I'm sure at some point we need to come back here, you know, to kill the named there. So I won't. Kill them yet. We'll do a runner. Go and turn these in. Yes, 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 I know.
Well met.
An AA point. Very nice. Oh, a dash lock. That's not very nice. Oh, that's why I've still got them. I haven't turned it in yet.
Hello.
Hello. Alright, so I think that's enough for today, folks. Please let me know what you think of the videos. If you like, please leave me a like and subscribe if you haven't already. It'd be very helpful. Thanks very much, folks. This is Old Grey signing off.